Welcome to the FTA catch up on the Xreal Editor Pro and watching 3D videos. Nebula version 3.7.0 for Android. Some really cool features that make the Xreal Editor Pro glasses less dependent on the Xreal beam. Smooth follow, anchor mode, and a variation of it called theater mode made the experience of using the Air 2 Pro glasses with compatible Android phones much better than before. New features in Nebula 3.7.0. 3D video playback. High quality video player to offer a better level of immersion with a few video formats supported, as well as 360 and 180 degree panoramic video. Multiple 3D video layouts. These include left, right, and top, bottom. 3D subtitle support. Added support to SRT subtitles, including multi-language. 3D file manager. Allows exploring and looking for files located in internal memory, as well as any SD card that you might be using. I didn't have a chance to test this myself, but in theory, it should work. Watch 3D and 2D video. If you've been to the cinema to watch IMAX movies, or you have watched 3D Blu-ray, then you might be familiar with what the Air 2 Pro glasses are trying to replicate here. All you need is a compatible Android phone, a file of a 3D video in one of the formats supported, and the Air 2 Pro glasses. I had a chance to test this feature with some 3D videos, and although the image wasn't as big as going to the cinema, the quality felt better than the quality you get with the Xreal beam. I could see the 3D effects in a way that reminded me of the IMAX experience in the cinema, but with a smaller screen. The video quality and the audio was good while testing with MP4 video. While testing the video with the MKV format, it wasn't exactly the same. The image quality was good, but I couldn't manage to reproduce any audio. The good 2D and 3D video player. Now you have a 2D and 3D video player that is easy to use and works with the Xreal Air 2 Pro glasses. SD card support. In theory, you can read files from your phone and also from an SD card. The bat. It still feels experimental. There's a section to watch YouTube, but didn't seem functional at the time of testing. Just some sort of demo of an idea. Some supported format not fully supported. MKV audio didn't work at the time of testing, despite working with other media players. Limited by the battery. You'll be limited by the amount of battery power that your phone has. Possible workarounds. Preserve battery. I noticed that using the trusty USB-C adapter that I've used in the past helps to preserve the battery while using the glasses. The only drawback is that it becomes even warmer. Something to take into account if you want to preserve the battery health. So maybe it's a good idea to get a fan. MKV videos. As mentioned before, this could be an issue, so if you really need to play these kind of videos, then you can use the Fairplay app to reproduce them. In my case, I felt the app was a bit clunky and not the easiest to manage. It does work though. That's all for now. Thank you for watching and see you later.